Oh, he's got it. Oh, yeah. Not a bad one, you guys. Huh? Oh, he took in something there. Alright, here goes. First red there of the day, you guys. Pretty good hook set. Check it out. Awesome fish, you guys. Love catching these guys. Devil's Canal. This guy's small, he's gonna lift him right up with the pen rod. Oh yeah, baby. This guy. Oh my god. Oh yeah, that's a nice one, you guys. Alright, there he goes. Let him go. Oh yeah, nice red devil. Thank you. diamond bread, you guys. Oh yeah, he wants it, he wants it. Aggressive guy. Guys. Oh yeah, I got him. Get out of there, baby. Ooh, look at this guy. Gonna be my biggest one of the day. This guy's like in this metamorphosis state. When they're young, they start out dark and then they'll turn orange. Alright, you guys.
¿Y con qué picó? ¿Con pan?
Yeah. Alright, we're just gonna let him go. Just gotta get a fish tank. We're just gonna let him go, you guys.
Ahí no puede. Pero yo voy a coger ya distinto así. Para meter una piedra.
Brim keeps messing with it. Oh, it's actually a baby red though. Okay, nice. Baby red though, you guys. Got it. It's a little red though. A little red though. Trying to get one of those big guys. Another little guy. There we go, I got one. Nice guy. How about that beauty? Check out this one. Yeah. Oh. Throw it back now.
What
are you, using little guppies. Oh yeah, very nice. Nice little guy, it's kind of a yellow color, but pink. Bring him up, check this one out. Some flower power with this guy. Try this guy. Where are you guys? This one. Where are you guys? Just throw them back. Got it. Oh yeah. Oscar and bread. It's gonna be in that grass. There's a huge one down there also. Maybe we can see him. Just following this guy around. Right down there. Huge guy. 5th Oscar already today. Get this little fine hook on here. Hopefully I can get him up. Buddy. Huge Oscar around here somewhere. Oh my god, there he is. Got him. The big guy. Bring this guy right here. Down. Oscar. A little bigger in the water, but he's nice. A solid pound fish right there, I guess. Thank you. Alright, guys. Little Oscar. There's even a smaller one I want to catch. A little baby guy, but this guy's pretty small. Some little pliers here I can use if I need, but there we go. Just throw this guy back. Alright guys, two Oscars over there. We're using minnows. I'm on a mosquito hook. I'm gonna go with the twisty tree. This rig is called the twisty tree, you guys. When you hook two baitfish on one hook, one by the nose and one by the tail. I'm going to weight this too, so the minnows kind of help me. Oh man, look at him. Canal Goliath, MX-15, you guys. Good chance I'll get this guy. Go right here. Yep, it's gonna get him for sure. Got him. Awesome, guys. Mosquito hook. Another Oscar there. There's a peacock bass down there. I got a nice hook set, you guys. Check it out. try to get a picture for you guys too. Oh, and a nice close-up for you guys. I think I'm gonna like. Alright guys, took a couple pictures. Not sure how they came out, we'll see. Get the release. Up by the line. He's ready to come up. Oh yeah, got your baby. Hook out. A quick release on this guy. Bracelet, you guys. Liking that mosquito hook. Oh, don't go in there. That took me in that pipe. Alright, it's coming back out. Thank you. Not a pretty guy. Alright, hook him up. Yeah, it's out. Oh, don't get away yet. Come on. Alright, you guys. Take a picture actually. Okay. Too long there? Oh yeah. That's a nice red guy. Whoa, it's all over the place. MX-15, can run the light, another awesome you guys. Can we land them over here? Two nice ones, guys. Mosquito hook. Alright, you guys, next one.